you lose your eyes, everybody just have a good time. I don't care. Can you stop singing though?
I wasn't singing.
No.
Do you
want
to fight
over
with your camera?
I've already got over here.
Says my name.
My name.
Are you imagining calling me? Hi. Hi, guys. It's the weekend! Whoa. It's the weekend. And we are going on holiday! Good holiday. Sorry, Carl. Carl's in my car, and the girls in the car in front, and the dogs in there as well. And we are on our way to a place called Hale. So we're going away, we're doing like a chill out outside. Voice going down, walkie weekend. And and we've been in the car for ages now.
It feels the like, lighting is so crap.
Is it?
Yeah.
It feels like ages in the car.
Okay, that's better.
We keep hitting traffic, bad traffic, and it's so annoying. And all Cole does is sits there and just like plays games with my headphones on, like sitting like this. It's really boring. So there you go. There's an update. So you're going to catch a little bit of a holiday because I'm only going to do the weekend as usual. So got to go, got to concentrate, got to drive. See you guys later. Well, guys, after my little outburst in the car, we're here now, and it's actually quite nice. I can take you guys on a tour. Yeah, it's really nice. I'll take you guys on a tour. We just popped to Morrison's quickly. Morrison's. Name drop.
As always,
we're leaving Morrison's as we have to go and get some food. Say hi, Freire.
Hi, Freire.
Hi. Let's take you for a walk around because it doesn't matter. I can show you everything because I don't live here. Yes. So, let's start. Should we start at the front of the house? Right. So I'm gonna turn it off. See you by the front door. So we're staying in this little cottage here, which is really nice. We've got a little, well. It's like a, well, you'll see. It's like a garage, but not a garage. Outside garage. That kind of makes sense. So, yeah. So, there's the front door. So, you come through the front door and you find the Cosmo just there. Make sure it's shut. Cosmo can't get out. Door shut. Right, so this is the front room. Hi, Carl.
Hi.
Wow. A quick glance around here. There's Reagan drinking a Stella. As you do. So, anyway, you walk through here. Lovely, jubbly. And this is where I was sitting ago. You've got the kitchen. And guess what's in the kitchen? Hi, Freire.
Guess what's in the kitchen? It's Freire.
The garden. I might save the garden tour for a little bit later. So anyway, right. So there's another Cosmo. So let's go over here. Okay. So we've got a secret door here. Not so secret now. Because it goes upstairs. Watch that. Watch the dog. Watch the dog. Cosmo. Ooh. Right, sorry about that, guys. So, right, up here. Ooh, what's your head? Quite quaint. Right, so here's the bedroom for me and Freire. Really nice. TV on the wall, as you do. Which apparently swings around. Yeah. So, this is the bedroom. The bedroom. Yeah, baby. Right. Wow, look at that glass lock. What are those? So, round here. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. And there's the kids' room. Yes, they're sharing a room. What are those? Another one of them. So, yep. And then, finally, last but not least, is the little diddy bathroom. Bright in here. Let's do a view from here. Ooh. So that's cool. So this is where we are staying for the next week. Pretty much here just to do a bit of a like a dog sort of outdoorsy holiday, as I said in the car briefly. Yeah, so we've got a few routes planned. We want to chill out. Not as intense as last year. Last year we went on a big walking holiday, and trust me, it was a big one. We got to some shenanigans there, climbing down the cliff face. Whoa, that's a story and a half. So we're here for a week. Let's come around here. And, oh, the little cupboard, you know, nosies. What's in the cupboard? Found a cupboard.
Found a suitcase and a cupboard door.
Better put that back up.
1 second. Oops, right, back up. Better tell everyone that then. It's only held on by magnets. Not good.
Alright, so let's tell everyone that. Right, I found a little cupboard. Don't try and like pull it off. Open the door, because it's like not a door. It falls off completely. No, there's the cupboard above the stairs there. Right, yeah, don't pull it, because it's not a door, but it comes off. Freire. Above the stairs, there's a cupboard. I thought it was a cupboard, so I pulled it, but it's not. It's just like a, it is a cupboard, but it's no hinge on it. So it just falls off. It's hard to catch at the camera. It's like put on with magnets. Yeah, so don't make the mistake I'm in. And then there's lovely Mika. Moo moo. TT. Look what TT had done this week. This week, Takani went to the vets. Oh, actually, it wasn't this week. It was last week, wasn't it? Where? Last Friday.
No, it was Wednesday.
Was it Wednesday? I thought I was filming. Oh no, because I was filming when we went there. Oh yeah, last Friday. So anyway, she went to the vets this week, and if I, she might not lose touch and watch this. I'm gonna try and touch her paws. Ready? See, look, she's gone all like funny about it now. So I'm not gonna touch her paws, but she's had all her ball, all her toenails cut. And Takani, what is it? She's had also had, hello Mozzie. Takani, we wanna see your teeth. She had her teeth brushed as well. Well, brushed or descaled, Freire.
Yeah.
She had her teeth descaled. So she's been to the vets and had that done. So meanwhile, back in the world of reality, Freire is making dinner. Do you want my help?
Not really.
Not really.
You'll only ask me what to do, and then I'll figure it out myself, I'll tell you.
Probably true. So yeah, there is the grand tour. Very nice. Still got the garden to show you, which I'll do. We'll do that in a week. So it's something to look forward to later on in the year. So see you lot later. That's it.
Crazy though, isn't it?
Yeah.
That you ran into play with her, it's all
playful
and cute. So what's it all about?
Mm-hmm. The mystery of the Moz. Hey? So we've just been for a walk down the park, didn't take the camera. It was family time, wasn't it, Freire?
Family holiday, I mean.
Yeah,
why?
Don't
we just time out from the world?
And I'm back in the kitchen again, look!
You're making a drink. You're a ledge, Freire. What's Cole doing? What are you doing, Cole?
Getting fire.
Cole is making the fire. Rude. Reagan's there drinking Stella still. Cole's a pro at this now.
One sheet actually went straight in the basket.
Whoop. That wood needs to like
me more pyramidy, doesn't it? You want the wood to light.
I know.
That's so what you're doing, right?
Cold. Standard holiday photo.
Is that cold?
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Good morning, everybody. And it is Saturday morning, and last night this bed was quite nice. Nice mattress. Look at Freire. Even Jabba's come with us. Upside down. You alright there? Strange noises coming from Freire. So anyway, Cole's got a bit of an upset belly this morning. I spent the morning on the toilet going. So it's kind of changed today's plans a little weeny tiny weeny bit. So I think we're just going to chill now-ish this morning. And then mate, hopefully we want to be going for this lighthouse walk later, so that should be pretty cool. So obviously I'm taking you guys to see that. Better not go in there. I don't know, just ignore me.
What's he saying about me?
Nothing about you. I said I'm going to go there, and Freire was going to be like getting dressed, but she obviously not, because everyone's waiting for Cole. Because we discovered this morning, we're not used to having one bathroom. Well, there's no shower, it's a bath, so you have to run a bath, so kind of waiting. It's a waiting game. That's why I'm not even dressed yet.
Is there any hangers?
Yes, yeah, there's not many hangers though. I only used one, I think. So, let me tip the top drawer.
You have all that.
No, I don't suppose the kids
are
going to put their stuff in here, are they?
Carl,
certainly
not.
Well, no, it'd be annoying to be coming in and out,
wouldn't it? Mm. So that's where we are now. Also, currently fishing at the moment, believe it or not. Yes, I'm fishing inside those four walls. I had an update on that carp fishing simulator. So we're actually in France on here. We can't really see it. I'm actually in France at Gigantica, fishing for a carp for over £100. I've not even had a bleep yet. And there's that dodgy thing again. So, there you go. I'm trying to figure this out. I need an SD card, which is in this camera. Let's have a look. So we are going to give it a go. This is Monopoly. Monopoly is always an interesting game to play with the family. It normally ends in tears. Mm. But we're going to go for it today as a team. We're not going to be silly, and we're going to do this. So Freire and Cole know the rules now.
Yep.
The correct rules.
We are the Monopoly kings and queens.
And we're going to do it. So Freire's got a lolly. A cup of coffee, Cole's got Raymond Jocks, Reagan's got a cup of tea, and I've got a Coke. So, let's get this show on the board. We're freezing the game because Cole's not well.
Mozzie's
the banker. Sleepy girl.
No, I'm not pretty surprised.
She's falling asleep there, Freire.
Yeah.
So I haven't given you guys a tour of the garden yet, which I will do, I promise you. Gail's just got up from walking the dogs, and obviously Cosmo hasn't gone for a wee and poo because he doesn't seem to go when he goes for a walk. So Reagan's trying to do that now. Here comes Freire. Here's not comes Freire. Zombie Freire. Right, that looks real good. Do that again. The zombie do that. Oh, that's brilliant. Thirsty. But I will do the walk around the garden tomorrow. How does that sound? That sounds like a plan. So anyway,
As you saw a minute ago, we just sort of stopped playing Monopoly. Cole wasn't feeling too great. He's been sick now and stuff. He's just chilling out over here now. Over there. He's over there! Over there! Over there! I can't zoom in. There you go. Over there. Actually, he's on his phone. If he's watching Horror Henry, you can probably hear that. Whoa. And guess what was just on TV? Short Circuit 2. Now, if you're in my age generation, you'll remember Short Circuit 1 and 2. It's an 80s film. Oh my gosh, it's hilarious. It's a film I used to watch for kids. So if you've not seen it, go and watch it. I do recommend it. It's an easy film to watch for kids. So anyone can watch it. So I recommend that just for a giggle. Yeah, check that out. We want to go for a walk now, hopefully. Cole's feeling a little bit better now he's been sick. So hopefully we're going to go for a walk. So, girls are coming in, so we'll find out. Hi, Freire.
What?
Hi, Freire. You look like a zombie. Before, as well, funny. As well, good, though.
Good morning, everyone! Hello, baby!
Short Circuit last night. Yeah?
Yeah.
So that's... I'm not ill!
Cole's not ill. Cole is alive.
You've got a sore throat, but...
Coley 5 is alive! That's from it as well.
I know.
So I'm full of film quotes from Short Circuit last night. So anyway, yes! It's Sunday. It's the last day of vlogging for this weekend for you guys. So, I will promise, as promised, take you on the garden tour today at some point in time. Plus, we're going to do a lighthouse walk. So I'm going to take you on the lighthouse walk. And here she is, the one and only Freire.
And the dog that is just hanging the butt. Butt dog. Made you coffee.
Thank you.
So we're going to go on a lighthouse tour and I'm going to show you the big, what's that big guy called?
John Middleton.
We're going to show you John Middleton today.
The child of Hale.
The child of Hale. He's like mega tall.
9 foot 3.
So we're going to show you him today as well, because that's en route. So, watch the space. So we are on the walk now, and we're going to show you. I keep thinking this guy's called Jebediah Springfield. Yeah. I'll show you what I mean when we get there. It's literally just over here, there's a tree. So I can't show you just yet. So I'm going to show you this dude. And his house is actually just over here.
Look.
So this is one big dude. How tall was he? 9 foot?
9 foot.
9 foot 3. That's massive. See, look, Reagan's standing there. It just comes up to his like wrist.
What have I done?
Nothing, I'm just showing.
He lost the game Monopoly.
So, yeah, that's that dude. Jebediah Springfield.
Wait. John Middleton.
John Middleton is his real name. And his house is just over there. That's where he lived back in the days. And he's buried in there. There's a church over there. And he's buried in there. But yeah, he weren't really that big there, I don't think.
This is good practice.
He was 9 foot 4, whatever it was, so. There you go. Reagan is getting me to sit there. Take photos, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. That's really cool, actually. there you go, I found his name, look, John Middleton, 1578 to 1623, the child of Hale. So yeah, let's get moving. Right, Freire's got the map and she's guiding us today, aren't you, Freire?
I'm guiding.
So this should be entertaining.
Definitely.
Walk, 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 walk. Oh, I won that.
What is it?
Obviously, you're playing Pokemon as we do this. Bellsprout. But I do want it.
Oh, I need them.
So do I. Right, I need it. Let's go. Oh my gosh, I just had to use this ball to get it.
An
Ultra Ball.
Congrats.
I used an Ultra Ball. It wasn't having it, and I really want it. I want the evolution. Wow. Big bridge.
We lost you, Freire. I can't say anything because I'm not even guiding this. Can I?
Hey,
buffer,
what's up? What CP is it?
Mine was 573, what was yours?
573.
There you go. Mine was annoying.
Oh my god.
Yeah, mine kept jumping out as well. I had to give it bloody raspberries and everything. I'll do it. Oh, bad filming. Go on. You got it. Boom. Back to the walk anyway. Oh, a duck like to actually for real ducks.
Yeah. The duck detoy.
So we're here.
Decoy was built in the 17th century to attract wild fowl. Food and one of the few of its kinds left in the UK. Turn right when you reach the riverside, from which you will see left to right the Runcorn Bridge.
That's that thing. That's got to be the Runcorn Bridge. There you go. Scarny, stop pulling.
Frodsham, Stanlow Oil Refinery.
That's there. That's the oil refinery. It's got to be all the smoke's coming from.
And
all there.
The Clywydian Hills.
Ah, there you go, they're the hills.
To walk along to the lighthouse.
Gotta go that way, it's the only way to go. It's a pathway, so let's do it.
Thanks for popping.
Through.
Ooh,
so we decided to tramp a few through this to the estuary down here. But Freire says we can actually sink in it. It's a floodplain, yeah. Ooh.
There's a bin. So the tide's out. Yeah.
I need to go and have a look.
So when the tide comes in, I assume this is all okay.
Yeah.
That's an
estuary. So I shouldn't go down here right now?
No, because there might have some carriages dead for it.
Oh no.
Yeah, that part. I just chucked a little bit of.
So I've been told to stop by the family.
Wait.
So I better do as I'm told. Along the whole crescent, we hear all these birds in there. It must be Pokemon come. So apparently the lighthouse is around about here somewhere, so let's find out. Touching. And we've been blessed with Goldine. Never mind. Right, here is the lighthouse, and as Freire said, that someone actually lives here. They obviously do, and that's quite cool. That's a shame, we can't go into it, Freire, though. Freire, it's a shame we can't go into it.
Yeah.
But, never mind. Can we go near it? Where can we go from here?
You can go down, apparently.
So that's cool. So Freire says this is a small bridge. I think it's more of a troll bridge. You want me? It looks like a troll bridge. Billy Goat Carl. Let's go and have a look at this troll bridge.
Followed by Billy Goat Moss.
Alright, can we just do something? Should we just go? Alright, it's well trolly.
Since when did just falling off the bridge be a good idea?
Silly dog.
Sorry, that's like it's
not. Proper trolley bridge. It's a raven to go.
Wait.
She's a good girl.
She's a good girl.
I understand how
I have to do that. So where's this lady thing you said about? Was that, that's the estuary, that's not the ladies' pool though, is it?
Until you reach the gate. And then we've got the ice house plantation.
At least we're going the right way though.
Yeah.
We're heading through shrubbery.
Ow.
To our next destination on route to the pub, hopefully. Get some lunch there, that would be really nice, but I'm not too sure how it's all going to pan out with three dogs. So time will tell, and of course you guys will see or not see. So yeah, on our way. So we found a blackberry bush and everyone is eating them, bar Regan, who's hiding. I was getting a massive handful.
What?
They are really good actually.
Nice and ripe.
Definitely perfect.
Yeah. Oh, I see some that I really want now. Them right back.
There's loads there. Are we putting them? I thought you'd put in your pocket then. You crack on. They are good though. Big bush. Freire, it's a big bush. Hello. Now we're unsure.
So we must have gone. Is this the short? I think we go that way. Does anyone think that?
Well, logic would say you would. You got to go that way in the
end. Ladies' pool, so the bridge would have been there, and we've kept going straight. And the next thing is right.
Well, logic would say definitely because we had to do it. Yeah.
Oh, mind you, it says the ice. I don't know whether it's punctuated right, you see. I just said that. On until you reach the gate where the wood, the ice plantation on your right.
What? I still don't know what an ice plantation is.
An ice plantation is, it's a man-made kind of domey thing.
Oh, where's that?
In
then?
The olden days that they used to keep ice in.
Like oh, okay.
A refrigerator. See, on your right, unless we go straight, it definitely looks like that goes right, doesn't it?
Depends what way.
Hey, I'm filming.
You filming?
Yeah. Camera reception. I'm thinking right. According to the map, I think right. Do you know what? Should I read the next step as well?
Yeah, right. We might be able to guess our way.
Oh.
Oh, that's the way we go.
I actually turn the page.
And it says...
I think it does actually enlighten it. Here, you turn right and proceed through the wood following the larger and more distinct footpath through the wood. Right.
Right then.
And then this should bring us out to the path.
Cool.
I'm pretty sure it's right.
So that, does that mean then, like, we could probably do another one day and go down that way and see what's down there?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah. More egg hatching!
You?
No.
Oh. Oh, I see. Walk. I thought your egg was hatching.
Is that
is that it there? That's it, that's what they just put all the ice in. That'll be the one.
I might buy some pelican coins.
I did.
Did you actually? How many?
I spent £4.
That's what I was going to do.
Because I brought myself a incubator.
Being here somewhere different. He's stressed and like keeping his eye on everyone. He doesn't want it. Like when Dad's going to buy a bag about there, so keep on worried. Right, that way.
That way.
So we're looking for like a domed, covered over with earth.
Let's go and find that then, that sounds pretty cool.
I want to find the ice plantation. I wasn't even recording. Sorry. Frustration there.
Right, it is frustration.
Irene, I've seen an Illuminati type thing. What? In the tree? Yeah. I've already taken a picture of that. Look.
Alright then, let's do it. Let's this way. Onwards.
So, how many purple coins do you have? I think this might be waiting.
A microwave?
Yeah.
Right, you have to go on the rope swing.
Me?
Yeah, because I'm going to have a go. That's just a bit low.
I'm going. I'm
put
not
your
going
phone down though.
I'm not going over that.
You going to do it?
I thought, yeah, I'm not going to get so tired.
Where are you going?
Here. I'll have a go. I'm not going over the water. Will you go?
I might be fishing here. I doubt it actually.
It's so low.
I'm gonna go for it. Right, go on.
We're making it higher.
Oh, sorry about the filming there. Are you gonna do that way? Oh, that's not a bad idea.
Whoa, that is snappy.
What, the wood? I better not sit on it then, that's what I was going to do. Roll it up. Go for it.
I don't know what's snapping.
Go for it. It's lame. I wanted to see a big swing. That looks well carpy, but that was any carp in it whatsoever. That's a bit better. See here.
You can go on it.
Shall I try it?
It just feels unstable. Give me
the hands of it, isn't it? That's kind of better.
Oh my god!
I told you.
Need bigger stick.
I can feel it going.
Yeah.
Let's have a go.
You got to hold the dogs? Mum's going for it.
Hold on to the yellow one like you're laughing
at. Right. Oh, she means business.
I don't want to get it.
The cardigan's coming off.
I'm just going to do what Reagan did.
Can I do it?
Oh, look, it's scary.
Do it. Oh, yeah.
Just
do it.
Go on, Freire.
Oh, it kind of hurt.
Rope burn. Oh, Ray, you going again?
Yeah.
Freire, you're probably better over here because we face on. The light's not great though, is it? The light is not great at the moment.
Sugar.
Come, Reagan, get angry. You're better when you get angry. Whoa, that's higher than Mum.
Oh, it hurts.
Do you wrap it around?
Let me have a go like that.
My
hair
is really
so fluffy. I am so hot right now.
The car went line, there is a microwave in there.
I know, that's exactly what I said. There is a microwave.
A crocodile might come up and get me here. Yeah? I feel vulnerable.
That is a bit
like plastic. Yeah, it is a bit. Oh.
They're all part of the same team, look.
I'm
part of a cult.
Yeah, you're not part of our club. You haven't got a mashed up hand.
I don't. You hadn't done what we've done yet.
I know.
Mashed your hand
up.
It's really painful.
That's
all right.
You
must be stronger than
No,
us.
That's fine.
It really hurts,
doesn't it? No, but it like cracks every single bone in my hand.
Oh, you
did
the same thing, mate.
No, I didn't. I'm not.
I'll have a go. I'm really good at those things.
Yeah, let's hang a dog from it and swing him out. See what happens.
Right.
Well, that's fun.
Can we get my million layers?
The fluffiest hair ever.
You'll be alright.
Oh.
Let's move on, troops. Look, Doopy's eating the berries. Look at her. I want to eat the berries. I like the berries. Dupes, there's some nice berries over there. There she's going as well. I want the berries.
What was that moment you said about Lee?
Oh yeah, I just said to Carl, don't chuck it over there because you'll spoil someone else's fun. And he's like, no, I don't need to go over. And I said, no, it'd be a I told you so moment. And oh, look, it's that I told you so moment, Carl. Meanwhile, back to Dupe's eating berries.
Right, I'll get that microwave.
Look, she's cleaning them up.
Oh, there's all the swamp water that's come out. Right, get things, Carl.
Let's move.
Oh, my right.
I wrapped you around
my
right.
You
damaged
our hand.
Get
shut up. Stayed home reading novelist.
That's still going.
Quite damaging as well, actually.
Well,
actually,
no, it's damaging to your thank you.
Come on then,
Marty.
Not mine.
Let's go. So, we finished our walk now, which was actually really cool, actually. We enjoyed it. Found another possible route that we could probably do sometime later in the week, and now we're in the pub. We are in the pub, we're gonna get some lunch, we're gonna get some food. Lunch, We're gonna get some lunch and I'm gonna have a beer. So that's the plan. So it's gonna be a burger, it's always a burger. Love burgers. So girls are looking out. Summer fried chicken. And Carl was a bit disappointed because he can't reach the Pokemon stop from here. Yeah, but anyway, so let's get some food order in and some drinks drunk.
There's a huge Pokemon
stop. Mmm, food here. Yeah.
It's a bit like if you were staying in Sarah. Yeah, and you went to the booth.
Yeah, that's true. Everyone's happy now. Everyone's got food.
Yum, yum, yum.
The game's finished. And who's been crown Monopoly king or queen? Carl, what was your end result number?
Basically
35 million.
35 million.
And loads of
property. Which I haven't added up yet.
Whoa.
So really, I had 4 full sets. I would have got stung if that last one I had was paid money for your hotels. Every single thing I owned have a hotel on it apart from the rents.
Whoa.
Got nothing.
Sad time.
So, as promised, welcome to the garden tour!
That's a bit of a Arnold Schwarzenegger cross. Then, so, outside. And I think currently outside at the moment, we've got Freire and Carl about to chop some wood. So, without further ado, welcome to the garden tour! Okay.
I put it in so far.
It's slippery as well.
There we go.
Okay.
I've got the wood on. What way do the contours go?
Important to check that out.
That go, they go down from here. So that means we need to go up there. Right? Ready? This is not going to work.
Kicking
out
on
okay,
it.
Not gonna work.
Oh, nearly.
Okay.
I didn't even hit it.
I've got a bit.
Let's see if I get a bit of light around this way.
I've got a bit.
Take your time.
Me? I want to get this bit off. There we go. Mom.
Done it again, you douche.
Zombie apocalypse! Yay, my wood came off!
How am I doing it? Aren't you just getting it more stuck though?
Right, let's do the garden tour. Ray, give me a shout when you do it. It's a that's a must see. So, let's have a look. Okay, so here is a lovely fountain. It's massive. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. I wouldn't drink the water though. Okay. So, oh my god. Oh my god, there's a dog. There's a dog over there. Right, so let's have a look. Here's a lovely deck-in. Now, if we get lucky and it gets warm enough, hot enough, we could actually eat out here. Might be a little bit. Oh, is that a bottom? Is that a bottom I see over there? Oh my god, there's a bum. Lady bum. There's a head next to it. Now that's a bit creepy. Creepy head. Okay, so yeah, that's pretty cool. It's a bit bouncy on the floor. But anyhow, there's Ozzy. Should we go this way? He's all tangled up. There you go. He's out of it. So, you know what? They actually keep it quite nice. It's at least like a quarter of an acre or something. I don't know. This is where you come and kiss and cuddle underneath here. And so it just keeps going. I'm gonna go across this bit. There's a shed. What's in the shed? That's junk stuff. And here is an apple tree or something. I don't know. Oh yes, it is an apple tree. I see an apple. It's an apple tree. So, this is the end of the garden. So if you do a view down here, in all fairness, it's actually quite nice. You know. You could do a lot with this garden if you had it. Oh my gosh, is that raspberries? Blackberries. Oh. Lots of stingers here though. Oh, there's a frog. Is that a frog? It's a frog. See it? It's gone there. Oh, it's gone over there. We found a frog. We found a Liverpudlian frog. Right, so there's a raspberry bush there, which I'm going to tell Cole about. They don't look that fantastic. Ooh, stingers. Watch the stingers, Lee. What's this? Can you stand on it? You can stand on it. Okay. There's raspberries, not loads. They look a bit manky-ish, if I'm honest. So anyway, should we go this way? Oh my gosh, it's time to go back because Freire is about to take on the axe in. This is the Comedy Central right now and we're about to show you Freire. I've had to do some axing for the first time in whole entire life. This will be entertaining and also dangerous at the same time. Please watch with viewer's discretion. This could get nasty. Okay.
Right, now this holds on really well.
Look, this bit is so good.
He's
look
at it look. Because now there's not much left for me to actually aim at.
Look, so they're good, those ones. That one might be a little good. Bit thinner.
So Cole's done really well and left me with this.
Okay, so we're gonna Cole step back.
What's the best way to do it?
Cole step back again and a bit further, Cole.
Did you just literally whack it?
You literally just whack it dead straight down the middle.
Hey! Boom! Boom!
Look at that!
That's good.
That's good. Hidden talent.
See if you wanna snap that again.
That would be a bit ambitious.
Boom.
One more.
Hey, look, let's try this one again.
Yeah, because that one's like the contours all over.
Go on, Freire.
I'm not sure.
Watch your head, Cole. Seriously, move back. This is mum.
Nah, that one's well hard, isn't it?
Yeah, it just gets stuck in it. Can we just carry on? That one's good.
Carry on with a different bit or
that one?
This one here?
Yeah.
A bit better the other way.
It'd be thinner. That's a bit off chip, that bit.
Can stick. And she did it. And she did it. Oh, that's hard, isn't it?
It's really hard.
Need a big axe for that. Bosh. Now she got stuck again. Oh! Freire, take that. Nice stance. Well done, Freire.
Nice. Oh. It's really hard, but probably not.
I think that's probably enough now, guys. Well.
Stop.
Well done, Freire.
I can't get it out.
Can I do it, this one?
Get it out.
Yeah.
Oh. I saw Cobb actually do a wheel.
Did he actually go, did he?
Yeah, but you haven't seen it, have you? Oh, that felt sounded better.
There's a remote control helicopter in here for her.
Is there?
Yeah, I looked before. You can't easily open the door. Oh. You want to look, saw it.
So that pretty much concludes the garden tour and the house tour. So there you are, that's where we're staying for the next week. But I'm not going to record, I'm here for a week. I'm not going to record the whole lot, I said, before, because it's just only weekend vlogging. So lucky you, you got to be part of our holiday. We've still got a few hours left anyway on Sunday vlogging, so who knows what else we're going to record and what else we're going to do. I don't know. So guys, I shall leave you lot for now and talk to you lot.
That's where the poo smell comes out of.
Very soon.
Far enough, did I?
No, and you're hitting it with the
chopping axe. Back on the axe, the wood chopping.
I'm doing what?
You're hitting it with the top of the axe, like the axe will sharp it.
Yeah,
that's what you're doing.
Oh.
I need to give this bit a tiny bit more salt. Mum, you cannot. Surely.
What?
Surely.
Of course I can. Yeah. That sounded a bit Irish then, didn't it?
She did actually, yeah.
Of course I can.
First try.
Oh. Give me. No, I've got to do it.
I need to do my half now. Mum's a little bit, but...
Watch yourself, Cole, don't get too close. Oh, you sound like lost your bottle at that one.
Yeah, I did. I suddenly had this thought that I was going to chop my foot.
Oh yeah, we don't want to be doing that.
Oh, I don't want to be doing that.
I don't want to be doing that.
It's all a balancing game. Here we go.
Wait, while my mum
doesn't help.
What are you waiting for?
The other
side. Which means?
Put it this way. Then
yeah,
just
how where it's cut.
That's what I was doing.
It's even
narrower that
way. Exactly.
Can I have a go?
No, I've got to do it.
It's the two axes.
Oh no. Hey, I still need to do these two bits. Look.
Go on, Freire.
I will get it. It's right on the edge though. That's not very good, is it, really? Yeah! Alright, okay. Here we go. I'm getting scared of chopping my foot.
Ledge.
Can
ledge.
You hold up your other.
Mangled.
This would be a case of burn like that, anyway.
He's round everything again. Actually, oh. I like this.
That door's
open.
Oh,
ooh.
I missed it.
Not really, that was.
Reagan's here now.
There we go.
No, flying. Oh yeah, I forgot to say that we get planes that come over, like really close. It's like mega close.
Dad, wait.
Fantastic.
Game of Thrones.
Get angry, Reagan. Give some Reagan welly. And your head, what's your head? You're good at that.
Reagan. You're actually going to try and cast it
like that. Some scissors.
I'm never going to be able to do this, ever. I'm getting off it. We have to find it. I've honestly never been able to do this.
Then tap it.
Were they bigger before?
Yes, they was like that.
Yeah.
They've slowly been cut down
to
all.
Yay! She did it!
No, you're not starting out of it. Standing up is harder.
She's done it.
Yay.
Where is it? It's coming over. Easy jet. So close.
Where are they going?
Great place.
Somewhere warm.
It's going.
Yeah, it would go, but I don't really want to leave my
children. No, I know.
I can't stand up. I think I've lost that up.
I think you won.
Yeah.
Reagan, you could put it sideways. It's really small. Have a go.
No, oh, another throne.
You could snap that easy. Reagan, don't take it off. Don't take it out. Just snap it.
That's really
anger.
See the anger then. Right, we're going in now. Right, Reagan. Try me.
Even the bee stump's trying to get away.
Try to get away. Alright, Reagan, come down.
Let's take her.
Yeah, someone take that weapon off of her.
Okay, so in the zombie apocalypse, Reagan.
Give Reagan an axe.
See, this is my
mind. Would you like an axe or a sword? Like a katana? I have an axe.
Katana sounds like
a fake weapon. I want a katana, mate. They're wicked.
Katana?
Big bendy samurai sword.
Oh, no.
Slice their heads off.
I think I'd rather have an axe. Much more.
I want
ready.
The British
need
a spare. And we have cricket bats.
Cricket bats.
Never
moving. Have a cricket bat, definitely.
Such a stupid dog.
I still haven't
done a poo.
He's
so stupid.
All day, I haven't done a poo.
Why not?
I'm going to do it later when you all sit down. Like on your head or something. On the sofa. In your bed,
We're in.
How did he get in before?
It must have been wrapped around the thing. Oh, you're free. So there you go. Cole's now going to build a fire, I believe, with all this. Let's see if he can beat my skills from yesterday. Probably.
I really fancy hoovering.
Can I cut myself?
Well, we just got back from another walk and it started tipping it down and everyone is wet. But best of all, Freire's found an excuse to get into her jimmies. Hey, Freire.
Any excuse,
Frenny.
Soaking wet though.
Definitely. Now she's making hot chocolate. And what are you having? A special tea?
Tea.
Not a special tea though. And wet doggies, so they can stay in here. That's
So what are we going to do now?
Okay.
Yeah, why not? Yeah, I'm there, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Cool, cool. Let's play a game.
Let's play a game.
I want to
play
black,
right? Alright, we can do that.
So, let's play black. Blackjack.
That's good. In a bit. You waiting there nice and... Nice and... Waiting there nice and... Finish the sentence off. You are waiting there nice and... That's it. Anyway. So yeah, we just chewed out for a bit. We play... What do we do? We played blackjack. We also played... What else did we play? Here, another game.
Did we?
Yeah! That's kind of what it was. Is that great? So we've done that. And now we're just like, what's the time? It's like 9:15, just chilling out now. Freire's making a lovely cup of rosy Lee.